love with Hoi An.
Good morning, everyone. We've just arrived in Hoi An after a pretty horrible bus journey.
Sleep.
We didn't get any sleep, so we've slept, and it's now about 11 o'clock. So we got here at 6, we got straight into a hotel, which was a touch, and now we're going to go out and explore.
Just got bicycles from our homestay, and we are going to ride into the centre and check out. This is really hard. And have a look and see what clothes they've got. We're going to see if we can try and get some bits tailor-made. So, enjoy the ride. Oh, the dog's gone for a red light.
Can have a beach day today, but first gonna get some pancakes from this vegan place.
Gluten-free dank pancakes.
Dank.
So good. Come back here again.
A needle pulling thread. La, I know to follow so. The sun has gone.
Go for the summer when I'm like, boy, got your
vibe. Nothing like a good beach day. I've got a bit of colour, feel healthy, feel good. All good?
Yes. I want your love, love, love. Take off your clothes, clothes.
Oh my god.
We are back at the Tailor's for the second fitting.
And done. Oh.
So you want a little bit loose. Not for fitting.
But okay.
First time.
We are coming up to the night market. We've left it a bit late, so we're gonna see if it's still open. If not, we'll come tomorrow and show you guys anyway. So here it is. Tear up the pages you say. From all those stray. It's from the white light. Follow the words from your case. Take my last to supplies. To leave this home behind. Oh. Juicy mango. Good morning. So we're up, I'm ready to go. We're headed down to the beach again today. Gonna catch some sun and try some jet skis. Nothing left to show. I have been there too, alone in my despair. Watching life go by, no one who to share. Boy, you got it bad, but I got something good. I'll treat you good in every way, yeah. You will never feel alone. My touch is such a rush. It all.
Yeah!
was like so much adrenaline, like, oh, so good. I want to do it all over again.
Being rearing, we're now off for our final, hopefully final, fitting of our clothes. So here we go.
Second fitting.
So we've come across some sort of festival for New Year or something like that, but it's quite cool. So anyway, check this festival out, we're gonna get some pizza. You follow the words from the
cage. Thank you. Bye.
Eat it then. Take your last supper.